Well, happening right now, River Road in Bethlehem just reopened after a crash in the area a while back. The crash happened earlier this evening. Officials saying that the stretch of road was closed for an extended period of time as crews investigated what happened there. No word yet on what caused the crash or if there are any serious injuries. Stay with us both on the air and online, news10.com, as we work to learn more.